So how far is it to Nebraska?
About 6 hours.
Oh, my God. What the hell are we going to do for 6 hours?
Well, I got an idea. We could sing.
Yeah, or we could not.
Let's sing that one grandma song, Ma. How does that go?
Over the meadow and through the woods to grandma's house we go. The horse knows the way to take our big sleigh through wild and woolly snow. Over the meadow and through the woods to grandma's house we go. The horse knows the way to take our big sleigh.
We stop
through wild and woolly snow.
We stop
over the meadow and through the woods to grandma's house we go. Ooh, careful, hon. These roads are bumpy.
I guess, damn.
Here we go, kids. We're crossing the state line into Nebraska.
This is Nebraska? What's all that stuff?
Wheat, the building block of your favorite foods and Nebraska's principal source of economic productivity. You see, when Nebraska first became...
We don't care, ma'am.
Hey, look! See Mr. Hankey at the Mall of Nebraska.
Wow! We have to go, dude!
Dude, I thought Mr. Hankey lived in the sewer. What's he doing in Nebraska?
I don't know. Ever since he was in that movie, he got all famous.
Oh, so now everybody wants to meet Mr. Hankey. He's a piece of crap.
It doesn't matter. He'll be most excited to see me.
That shouldn't be a problem. Eric's grandma is right near the mall.
Cool!
How much further is it to grandma's house? I want to see what kind of present she got me.
About another hour, hon.
Why does grandma have to live so far away? Why don't we just stick her in a nursing home closer to us so I don't have to drive 6 hours to get a goddamn present?
Now, Eric, let's try to get out of that grumpy mood before we get to grandma's. Over the meadow and through the woods
to grandmother's house we go.
Oh, God.
Carry the sleigh through the wild and woolly snow.
Here we are.